Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Belur. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Nothing.
Over here. Might be a way through. Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. I think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav respects Asav. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadur.
It's a shame, in a way, that Belur's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Yeah.
It's getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine. Ugh.
Tastes great.
Hurry up! I need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Bit deeper here.
Look up. We're in some kind of cenote.
Huh. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here.
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let a Sarve get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.